I'm Stuart Ashman, President and CEO of the Museum of Latin American Art, and I want to thank the Bank of America for all their support through the years here at the Museum of Latin American Art and elsewhere in the art community. Through programs like Museums on Us and Art in Our Communities, the museum community and the art community and the public at large benefits greatly through the efforts of Bank of America.
The primary goals for Bank of America's art philanthropy is giving back to the community to promote arts and culture, which is really a way to connect the community with each other and with our company. The reason that Bank of America and other corporations need to and continue to invest in the arts is that it's an investment in the long-term growth of our communities. You know, diversity is an important part of LA, and the work of MOLA is an important part of promoting and communicating the importance of diversity in our communities.
When I walked in today to the museum, walked up to pay my admission and saw the B of A sign that said, hey, free admission. Wow, that is really cool.
It's a fantastic idea. It's a wonderful way to get people out and enjoying art again.
First of all, I'm going to go through all my favorite museums on their websites and find out which ones B of A sponsors.
I think it's amazing. It's great that through Bank of America, we have the opportunity to go to places for free and see and continue to explore art and the history of it. I think I would let the people that I work with know because our school is mainly about art and for children, and this is a great opportunity for teachers and parents and kids to be able to come and see, you know, more art museums.
Our partnership with MOLA is a very, very important one. When you think about the role that MOLA plays in connecting the community and connecting our customers with Latin American art, it is one that we're very, very proud of. At Bank of America, we think it's important for the community to also support the arts. The arts is not just a social driver, it's an economic driver. It creates jobs, it encourages travel and tourism, and it provides a great education for our kids.
I'm Mariana Vaca. I've been a marketing intern here at the Museum of Latin American Art for the past 5 months. First of all, I just wanted to thank Bank of America for giving me the experience and actually allowing me to become an integral part of the museum here. Like I said, I've been here for the past 5 months and I've really been able to see a lot of the projects that we've been working on at the museum from inception to completion. And it's been a great way to actually transition into what the workforce is actually going to be like.
So sometimes there's a disconnect between corporate America and the arts, and many times there may be an opinion that somehow the arts aren't as important as business or other types of professions. But in my opinion, the arts are very important in supporting creativity. And no matter what line of business you're in, whether it's in banking or in medicine or in accounting, it's important to be creative. And I think that's what many companies look for, is employees that are creative, that can think out of the box, that can come up with solutions that are out of the box in order to better serve the needs not only of our customers, but also of the broader community.
I have a story I'd like to share with you. I love going into our art storage facilities, and I was at our facility in Chicago where we house our photography. I was going through the bins, pulling out some works, and I pulled this photograph out, and it absolutely pulled at my heart. And I reached back and pulled a second one, and it was clear it was by the same photographer. My first thought, it was Paul Strand. Then I looked on the back, looked at the signature, got on my phone, emailed our registrar to find out about this artist. I kept pulling, and I found what was one after the next, these incredible photographs. Then I got on the telephone. I thought, there's one person I need to call, and I called Stuart at MOLA and said, Stuart, do you know Manuel Carrillo? And of course he said, yes, he's an amazing photographer. And I said, well, I have a great, we have 30 amazing photographs I'd love for you to see, but I'd also like to share these with the people of Los Angeles and Long Beach. And I can't think of a better partnership than to make these available at MOLA, and I'd love for you to curate it. And so that's why I'm so pleased to see these works hanging in the gallery, and they look so amazing.
The exhibit that we see here before us, Manuel Carrillo, Mi Querido Mexico, comes to us from the Art in Our Communities program and is a wonderful example of the kind of work that Bank of America does in the community. We're very pleased and honored to present this exhibition and the publication that accompanies it, thanks to the support of the Bank of America.
And when you think about MOLA's role within the region and the diversity that we have within Southern California, you know, MOLA is basically educating our community and connecting our community to the rich heritage that Latin America brings to the region. And so we very much appreciate the partnership and the leadership of Stuart Ashman, and certainly look forward to an ongoing partnership between MOLA and Bank of America.